is totally fine. Okay, so I'm just gonna like go in with my fingertips and like smudge it around. I hope that's okay. Also, if you ever get colored contacts, I know you asked me about those last week. Put those in before you do your makeup. I know that some people say you should do it after, but I feel like it's way harder after your makeup is done. Like, I always like solution gets everywhere when I'm doing like putting my contacts in, so I put it in before so I can just avoid all of that. Okay, I feel like you are not a black lip girly. Maybe you are. Let's just play it safe today, okay? I don't want to like throw you off the deep end with all this goth stuff. I get it, it's scary. So I'm just gonna go in with this like lip mask, okay? Exactly, yes. See, it's really silly when you think about it like that. Okay, you get it. Okay, I'm just gonna go in with the aforementioned eyeliner. And you don't have to be precise with any of this stuff. Like, I'm not by any means. Okay, and then, how do I look like this every day? Well, last quarter. This quarter might get a B in geometry, I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay. And okay. And yeah. I can also like introduce you to way cooler music than those people listen to, like the Birthday Massacre, Amaranth, what else do I like? Hailstorm. I also have to look at my Spotify. Like, I don't even stunning. What are these days? grow back. Most of the time. You know, everybody says beauty is pain, and like, it's kind of true, because all these piercings I got that are super cool, like, those are, those were a little bit painful, but like, afterwards it looked really cool. Okay, I'm just gonna See you next time. Bye.